You know, my mother used to say a long time ago, whenever there would be any really catastrophe that was in the movies or on the air, she would say, always look for the helpers. There will always be helpers, you know, even just on the sidelines. That's why I think that if news programs could make a conscious effort of showing rescue teams, of showing who medical people, anybody who is coming into a place where there's a tragedy, to be sure that they include that. Because if you look for the helpers, you'll know that there's hope.